Shannon 3394.
Go ahead.
Is there any military traffic you got right now?
34.260.
134.26 in Singapore, 25 confirmed.
Paper.
That's all.
Okay, sir, there's nothing showing on either primary or secondary.
Okay, it was moving so fast, in fact, you can no longer see it, but yes, thank you.
990. 505, thank you.
Alongside you?
Yes. We have to come up on our left-hand side and then rapidly veer to the north. We saw bright light and then it just disappeared at a very high speed. We were just wondering. We didn't think it was a likely collision course, we're just wondering what that could have been.
Meteor or another object making some kind of re-entry. Appeared to be multiple objects following the same sort of trajectory. Very bright from where we were.
Okay, that's copied. And is there a direction it was going in or anything? That's right, it's copied. Thank you.
The Virgin 7-6 also saw that in our 11 o'clock position, two bright lights.
Roger, that's copy, thank you.
Glad it wasn't just me.
No, yeah, very interesting that one.
Say again. Okay, thank you.
Virgin 7-6, I saw two bright lights at 11 o'clock, seem to back over to the right and then climb away at speed, at least from our perspective.
Okay, we're passing that on there, thank you.
Speedbird 9-4, Shannon.
9-4, go ahead.
Okay, just so you know, that other aircraft in the air have also reported the same thing, so we're going to have a look and see.
The speed is astronomical, it's like Mach 2 or something.
Roger, okay, thank you.